Hey guys, it's me, Zoe, and I'm going to be doing updated gymnastics. I have a lot of new skills than my last video, but I've been trying to upload the videos that are on my iPhone, but they just won't upload. I'll talk as loud as I can. It's 10:02 in the morning, but yeah, some people might still be sleeping. Or, yes, I've got a good idea. Instead of putting it on the stairs, I can do it up close. Okay, Mr. Computer, and have it. It's like front row seating. Oh, my back. Okay. That seems like a pretty good camera angle. It's this up. My back transfer, now back cut. Now my front cut. My front transfer. This is a front transfer. Okay, cut. I learned that is a actual back transfer, and this is a front bounder, not any kind of, it's a front bounder, not a front handspring. That's what I learned. I'm going to try to do my aerial, might not get it on the first try. Oh, I'm gonna try to do a double front tuck. I've been trying to get this. To land the second one. The key to getting your double front tuck is trying to jump as high as you can on the second jump. Oh! try my aerial again. I don't know if you can hear me, but I'm going to put some music on. Some of you might find this music upsetting. It's my favorite song. So, yeah.
Eyes fall anywhere with you, I'm by your side. Swinging in the rain, humming melody. We're not going anywhere until we break. I'm not afraid anymore, I'm not afraid.
Okay, sorry guys, I'm gonna end the video here, take a little break, then I'll show you if I got it.